Dentists are great lie detectors because people lie to us on a daily basis. I ask patients if they've been flossing daily and they say yes, and then I look into their mouth and it's clear that that's not true. Tell me if this scenario is familiar to you. You have your dentist appointment, you're overdue for a visit, and you're madly brushing and flossing because you haven't quite kept your promise to improve your oral hygiene. Well, for some part of my career, this scenario frustrated me. I would literally beg patients to brush and floss better. But why wouldn't people listen? It's like we have a subconscious block towards running a piece of string through our teeth. Well, perhaps there's a reason for that. Bleeding gums are a clear message from your body about your health. And it goes far deeper than simply not brushing right. Brushing and flossing don't address the real cause of bleeding gums. Gingivitis is a sign of inflammation throughout your body. The mouth has a vascular network that delivers immune system to protect the teeth. The mouth is the interface between the microbes and immune system in your oral environment. Downstream into your gut is where 80% of the immune system is primed. When you have bleeding gums, it's a sign that the relationship to the trillions of bacteria throughout the digestive system may be heading the wrong way. Today, in my dental practice, the first thing we do is to reprogram our diet to re-establish a balanced oral and gut microbiome. That's lots of vegetables with plenty of fiber, prebiotic fibers that are fermented by our friendly bacteria, and live probiotic fibers from fermented foods that deliver the microbes to protect our mouth and gut against disease. In the dental diet, we'll see the mouth as a signpost for the health of our entire body, and we'll change our diet for naturally healthier and straighter teeth.